Oh, good with the triple.
I have really just normal chips. Pass me the ball! Oh my god. Pass me the ball, pass me the ball, pass me the ball. Hey, I made a shot! Maybe it's... Maybe I need
Pringles. Because when you do that, you get higher percentage shots. I got Pringles down here.
I'm broadcasting for you.
And it's Rose penetrating. I'm not going to watch it now. From the stripe, and that's good for two.
And Philadelphia has been a wall.
Outplayed in the previous
game on their schedule, losing to the Hey, I made a three. Really, given how they performed offensively, guys, they just never had
a chance.
That's
three.
Oh, you see their frustration. That's my ball. Yeah, at about 4:20 ish, I gotta leave. They were just happy
to watch the clock wind down and move on.
20.
Philadelphia's gone 1-5 from downtown in the first quarter. Points out there. Pringles failed. The
shot's good from Rogers. Here comes the threes now. I turn on broadcasting. And they give up the triple.
Bulls have gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. It says it's, they're good until... Kicks it out to Gibson. Whatever the seventh month is.
Yeah, stay with six. That's July. Can't count on him to
continue missing. Yeah. I tell you
what, I think he'd be there's no way. What's like the other numbers on it?
Bulls trail by four. 2016. July 16th, 2016. I bought him like last year. December.
Oh.
Maybe even earlier than that. Yeah, they've been in my room like a couple months before I even got my mini fridge. Doing a nice job establishing a presence
inside early. And watch you know what? There's another one of my shot. Oh, what the hell? Having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him. And Dunleavy gets it to go in. Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie. Philadelphia's gotten just 2 of 6 to fall from 3-point range so far in the first. To the middle. It's stolen by Dunleavy.
Here is Rose. 26 points for him last game against New Orleans. That is good. These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given 10 of 10 points from close range. So I'd have to agree with you. You're watching it, huh?
No.
Somebody is.
Jacob. Guarantee it. You don't, or Devin.
No, Devin won't watch basketball.
Yeah, it's probably Jacob.
Yeah, probably. Probably Jacob. I'm in the game. Give him the ball.
Jacob, if you are watching,
you're gay. Gay? Oh.
Say Rodney's a dick. Where everybody is at all
times. Come on, what the hell? Joakim Noah is checked in for Gasol. Iritich comes in for Taj Gibson. No.
Hit me back up, Bron. You know, Jimmy Butler is one of those guys who have to overcome
major... We're down by about 3-4. Reportedly,
his father abandoned the family... What the heck? It's like it changed. Mom kicked Jimmy out when he was 13. Delvadova. The obstacles and adversity... It's going down. Yet he made it and
made it big. All right, up. I think it was somebody because then now they're not broadcast, not watching anymore. You're on a ball. He was not heavily recruited out of high school.
He was even homeless when he was in high school in the Houston area. Jacob doesn't like basketball either.
Oh.
Now in the NBA. It might have been Jacob.
Probably was. At a junior college. Give him a ball, Butler. Butler, give him a ball. Butler. Butler, give him a ball. Butler, don't be stupid. Give him a ball. Listen, here's what I'm going to do. Is I'm going to let you run around me and fucking score. The heart was there. He blocked out the distractions and finally transferred to a major college. Wrong button. Worked his way into becoming... I couldn't see nothing. I'm... Get in. And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression. Controlling the backboard. There's a three ball. Look, see how easy it is? It's that easy.
Yeah, you have an rookie and casual.
No, I didn't hit it. Smith kicks the free. And he banks in the layup.
Oh, you didn't hit the three?
Not me. That was a team, freaking dude off Chicago.
Well, that was, you know, apparently I'm my guys didn't want to run. I had a wide open three, and my guy's like, oh, I want to take this 85-footer.
Get off me.
Oh, Hardaway Jr. Over.
Here's Rodgers.
Man, that's dude. Awesome.
Here's Miritich. And that one's off. He misses his first shot of the game.
Oh! Wait, did you see that, Austin? That was so close, dude. About another, probably 6 inches that goes in.
And before the game, star center Joakim Noah talked about the intensity of.
No,
I think Joakim can certainly make a case, Clark, for Chicago being.
All right, I get to sit out.
Going with an almost entirely new group here. Pau Gasol is checked in for Noah. Doug McDermott comes in for Taj Gibson. Tony Snell's checked in for Miritich. And Dunleavy in for Jimmy Butler. Taking a look at the 76ers. Rodgers in at shooting guard. Okafor out there with Robert Covington.
After this game, then it's Mom and I'll leave for a little bit.
Okafor dishes to Freak. And he dunks it down.
Oh, man.
I gotta clean my room. And I gotta clean my bathroom.
On that angel food cake there.
It's a tight ball game, and those displays of strength, Clark.
Now I got my mom dinner.
Agree.
And also the other on its heels. Let's see
her birthday was a couple days ago, and I invited her over.
Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Making like a $1 million spaghetti. It's got cottage cheese, sour cream, and cream cheese, and ricotta cheese, and it's basically death by cheese. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Shumpert. You catch the ball, throw it on the ground, it's my turnover.
Doris, thank you. It really
I tried to throw him an
oop.
Oh, and oh, there's another wide open three I missed. Well, I'll start counting them. There's 47 today.
Only 47? I'm at like 50 on rookie. Heck, I'll throw up another one. What the heck? There's another. I wasn't open on that one, but I threw it up anyhow. I'm gonna start throwing half quarters up. Get out of there. Bad defense, Shy. He missed.
The 76ers have gone 8 of 16 from the field in the second quarter. A nice efficient 50%. And he's going up for the alley-oop. And there's the 3 second violation.
Oh, look at that.
Let's take a look at the Bulls and see where they rank.
Nobody cares what the Bulls do.
First in points off fast breaks. Second in blocks. And they're in the top 10 in rebounds. This is a team that does a good job getting on the glass.
And the league leaders.
Why do they have me on Carmelo? I'm a shooting guard.
To watch. Maybe not so fun to defend. A lot of the times, they leave their opponents in the dust.
Wide open three. Oh, my goodness. I made that one. I was going to say.
Rodgers has got 18 points.
If I missed that, I'm going to be pissed.
Rose goes in. Good.
And fellas, in this quarter, he's improved on what was already a very good performance in period number one.
Kicks to Freak. There's 39 seconds left.
Give me that. You give me that and one, baby.
Fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way. And he's got his first chance at the line here.
I'm nervous.
What a tremendous game.
Just not today.
He's got 21 points, and he's drained 4 3-pointers here as well.
And with more to come, you know, it wouldn't hurt to keep getting him the basketball.
Rose gets to Gasol. Okafor grabs the miss.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every team needs that kind of rugged, intense defense because you want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside, and you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempts.
Mom, what the heck, 2K? There's somebody right next to me, and you know, and just throw it across the freaking court.
The shot, no good.
And trying to come up with the highlight reel.
I'm just gonna start throwing up half court. Serious game.
To finish it.
And so that's the end of the first half.
Oh, look at that! And they skew it again.
By six. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning.
through this. I'm just going to keep trying to steal it. Because you won't let me do anything else. There you go. I went from an A minus to a D plus in 30 seconds.
That's about right.
In this game, he has been everywhere.
The way he was able to attack the rim in that first half, defenders are going to need to start building walls and being connected defensively if they want to have any chance to stop him.
Now, come on, Greg. That's much easier said than done when he's the penetrator. I mean, his speed and agility make him extremely tough to cover.
Other team to Dunleavy on the perimeter. Gibson is the four with Gasol at the five. And it's Rose in.
Oh! Come on, bro!
And the rebound and the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with the soft touch to match.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Noel's checked in. Rodgers can't make the basket.
Of course I can't make the basket. Why would I?
Okay, that wasn't my guy, but I got the defensive breakdown.
Well, wait, you're gonna blame me for that shit? I was guarding my own fucking guy.
And that's been their focus, it seems, throughout the game. I like the discipline that they've showed in terms of creating those opportunities on the inside.
Inside, here's Rodgers.
Ah, I knew I was gonna get a foul call, but I couldn't.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy.
Wow. What is that? He throws off a freaking Steph Curry runner and it goes like to Mexico.
Some of the NBA's other big men.
Outside Butler. Gasol on the high post.
Of course I'll miss that one. And it's
after a nice bounce off the right side. He has six.
And for Jimmy Butler, so much improvement over his young career, especially.
And now I can't run. Thank you, Bron. Thank you, Bron. Thank you, Bron.
He shot 38%.
And that one's good. Noel.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
You're right, Clark. Just continue to pound it.
I can't hit threes, so I stopped trying to shoot the damn things. I started going inside. Oh, that's a dunk. Oh, that's a layup because that's a point guard.
And now a 6-point Philadelphia lead.
Wow, that's a
that's
really
okay.
smooth finish.
I understand. You guys are.
We and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks.
Okay. And this is why 2K's dope.
Oh my god. Rose just freaking like posterized two guys. And I wasn't one of them. Oh.
Momentum can swing on play.
There's a slam.
That'd be awesome. That much
thunder on. I can't. I haven't hit a green light yet. Like I haven't even got a green light to go in this game. I just got mad and just started going inside and dunking everything and throwing off layups and shit. Oh, I am. I'm not. I was shooting threes. Ball. Okay. Don't. Never mind. Go ahead. There you go.
The kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
Bulls trail by eight.
So, AJ, what's so cool about this? What's everyone talking about this Porzingis guy? What is he?
He had such a sweet three-point stroke there, and it can really open things up inside because as good as he shoots it, it forces the opposing bigs
to
have to step out on the
floor. Oh, yeah, apparently he's freaking Superman.
He is Superman.
80 freaking feet in the air. I tried throwing oop. I sure went oop, and it bounced off the top of the backboard, and he's like, no,
I got this. Don't worry about it. Yeah, he's
the one boy Odell.
Dude, yeah, he can jump stupid. Okay, you know what? I'm going to throw up a three. Oh, my God, I hit a three for once. It only took me half the game.
Moving on the perimeter because the ball will be coming back out to you if you work yourself free.
He's
some of the masters of the kick-out pass right there.
No,
wait till you see this.
I can't see this.
And it's a 10.76ers lead.
I had somebody set a screen. Literally, Hurts aerial follow.
Because he got a chance to perform.
I am wide open mid range, and I'm upsetting the screen.
Oh my god.
I'm green like this, and I missed. green light it and missed it.
Dude, we got like 12 steals now. Like, my guys have stolen the ball like crazy. Ball in my ass, stealing the ball.
Wait till you guys see this.
Get off me! That was a legal pick.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better thing I've ever seen. Of challenging the shot.
Yeah, as a coach, you can really...
Afford
to have those types of opportunities presented against your defense.
What happened? Oh, timeout.
But Aaron Aflalo is hurt. I had somebody set a pick.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline. No, he's not. He's fine.
Kevin, I was able to listen in on what the head coach of the Chicago Bulls was going over in his huddle. Derrick Rose was the focus of the discussion, and he wants their offense to run through
him. Once you see that, AJ, you're going to be like, holy crap.
Yeah, that's, I don't know how the hell you missed that. I missed, I didn't green light it, but I missed one.
Well, they need to make something happen before the start of the fourth quarter, and maybe those changes will do the trick, Kevin.
I don't understand.
And one, baby. Get off me, Rose.
Defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed.
Boom.
High percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts.
I just got an and one.
They've got to figure it out.
And the Bulls making a change here. Dunleavy is checked in. Back to Noah. Here's Dunleavy, covered by Smith. Five to shoot. Dunleavy dishes to Butler. No good from outside.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
Here's Landry.
Come on, Landry. Damn it, man.
In their last game, they'll try to put that one behind them.
And the fact they still had a chance to win that game, I find to be somewhat amazing because it was clearly an off night for most of their guys.
Yet, despite that, it was close enough that they didn't need a perfect game from everybody.
Get that shit out of here, son.
Bounce here or there.
Ball. Ball, 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 ball. Never mind.
The pass to Rogers. From deep 3-point range. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time.
Wait till you see that shot, Spank.
Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
No. You know the letters, there's says United Center for Chicago.
Yeah.
I just said, oh damn, that was far. I just hit a shot by that. It was deep as hell.
Okay.
And I was trying to shoot another one from there because I'm a dick and I missed.
Noah the screen. From deep. From beyond the
I can't believe I missed that, dude. Now you can tell now, two things. So, just doesn't like me.
I got an F. Spread the floor. Spread the floor and I get an F for it. I don't know how I got an extra spread the floor, but I did.
I got a badge. I got spark plugs.
What's them badges do?
He's in a three. They boost your thing. They boost like your like an etch. It's not like it doesn't boost your attributes, but it boosts stuff. Like there's one where you're like
no limit, no range, no limit thing for hitting so many threes. Yeah,
limitless range. Yeah.
Rodgers has got 15 yeah. points here in the second
half. I know in 2K15 I had one.
He's gotten them in front and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself it looks
oh, good play.
And Butler gets it to go.
And after his last game, really not surprised to see him as high
comes
as
off
is
the bench or comes
tonight.
Out of timeouts making big plays that can energize his team.
This is a freak.
That's the other badge ball, I just got.
Boom! Another three.
He's got 39. He's
absolutely killing it. Maybe that wasn't a three. Maybe it was a two. Nope, that was a three.
Outside Butler. Gibson the screen. Butler attacking. Butler can't get that one to
my fall. Ball, get out of here.
Room like that off the pick, you have got to knock that one down.
Well, you know, they did everything right, Greg. They executed.
I don't understand.
All you want is a good look at the basket. Sometimes the shots just don't fall.
Kevin Love's got a dislocated elbow.
Who does? Derrick Rose?
Kevin Love.
Oh, Kevin Love.
Kevin Love on my... Him and Jarrett Smith has a bruised hip.
Pass to Gibson.
And I still can't get the start.
Three-pointer, Butler. Butler can't get that one to fall. The 76ers...
I'm an 81 overall. Jarrett Smith's a 74.
Freak, 11 feet away, and he gets that one to go off the front iron.
There's 2,500 more fans for a 40-point game again.
No matter what the defense has done, they haven't been able to find an answer to stop him. And he's had an answer for every
defense. I only have 100,000.
I don't know how many I have.
1:46 left in the fourth quarter. And Gibson kicks to McDermott. Hands it from down.
Damn it.
You know, they've got to make him earn those three.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do. There was two guys in front of me. Give me the ball.
And Gibson over to help.
Oh my God! How don't they go in?
Thought that was going to be a gimme, but unable to convert.
Yeah, and a little self-talk, angry self-talk for himself. After that miss.
And tonight's battle is going to end with a very.
Jesus! Here comes Chicago. They're down by a lot. Let's see. Three makes this. So, yeah, 13. And now they're just like every ball they throw goes in. So they want to shoot threes. Oh, there's another 2,500.
Total to an even 40.
And not just a win tonight, guys, but a win on the season series as well, as they finish with three out of four games against this opponent.
And Greg, this gives them some gloating room, if you will.
I don't get to play a playoff. This is still season stuff.
And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for Freak. He was extremely efficient offensively, got good looks, and really knocked
out big
shots.
Go in, you son of a bitch.
And terrific work on the offensive glass when he picks.
I ain't either. But whatever.
And you can hear the disappointment.
I don't know why.
Tonight, but we saw a team that was just ready to do battle in this arena.
I don't want to help these people. That's my what the owner or coach or whoever he is telling me I can't have or go out drinking. What friends I can have. What is this? What are they? Freaking Germans? What are they? Nazis?
Yeah, it makes it tough for the defense
yeah.
to chase that ball around when it moves that crisply.
They're Jacob's
all over
favorite
the
people.
Yeah, everybody's touching it and you're
oh my God! Wait till you see the shot. That shot was just sexy.
We'll seal the deal there.
The Cavs are 7-1
at the end.
Boy, I love the serious killer instinct they've right. shown. Finishing strong.
I'll be back in
6 hours.
A little bit.
25 hours.
Five and a half.
So gay.
No, I'm just kidding. I am gonna meet my mic though because
so it's
I'm cleaning my room in here and then back in.
Easily. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which
me screaming at myself because
you know
I dropped something on my fingers
what
or stubbed my pinky toe or
oh,
you know,
smashed
my finger in the door or something like that.
That's it, folks.
Yeah, that's about right.
I was gonna say, I hope you caught that one.
That's about right.
Yep. All right, I'll mute myself.
Okay, mute that's yourself. Goodbye. Sports. Goodbye.
All right. Everyone's good. I hope your freaking 2K just injected something and slit your throat.
Come here.
Thank you, Kevin. And now we have
Ryan, right. You're feeling better.
Uncle Austin says you're feeling better. Yeah, you feel better.
I don't think
I don't think you had a flu in the first place.
Oh, man,
he's
crazy.
He's crazy. He's like, I don't think I got the flu anymore, does he?
Yeah, I tried 3 pieces of pizza. I'm good.
And 2 cheesy breads.
Oh my gosh. Alright, I'll be back in about... And realistically, I'll probably be back in about half an hour to an hour.
I'll be, go- be gone. Yeah.
Yeah. You'll be gone in an hour.
Yeah. So, yeah, last
you know
thing.
I'll see you tonight then.
Yeah, oh yo, I'll be back on as soon as I get back home.
Yeah, but I won't be.
Yeah. Whenever you get on, I'll be on. Already playing.
Yep. You're playing Park, right?
Nope. Playing Park.
What? Huh?
You heard me.
What? No, I am. What did you say?
I said no. I'm playing Park.
I just said that, you douche.
Alright. Oh no. End broadcast.